we did today?
This morning we have a ladies fellowship, and Hannah taught something about ladies hygiene, and I had a session with them talking about forgiveness, because I found that a lot of them had a very tough time. A lot of ladies have a very hard life in here, and even though they become Christian, and they still carry a lot of emotional pain. So that's the session that I'll talk about, forgiveness and also releasing their pain to God. A lot of them find release, and there's testimony saying that they had pain in their heart before, and after that the pain's gone, so it's quite amazing.
Yay, thank God.